Commenting on PM Modi's Digital India Program, Chairman of the Aditya Birla Group, Kumar Mangalam Birla, said the initiatives reflected bold thinking. The centre has said all existing and ongoing e-governance initiatives will be revamped to align them with the larger principles of Digital India.
Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi has articulated a bold vision of our digital future, which reflects his clairvoyance and his futuristic thinking. We heartily applaud today's momentous launch of the Prime Minister's Digital India Initiative. At the Aditya Birla Group, we have been involved in digitization in several ways. First, we forayed into the telecom sector more than 20 years ago. I see our telecom company, Idea Cellular, as a partner in creating the infrastructure for Digital India. Our investments in the telecom industry have been in excess of $15 billion.
Powered by NNIS.